Up on the wing. McLaren helps it on into the corner. Brennan gets pulled over in the corner by Steckel. And Brennan gets a hold of it. He gets taken out, though. It came right beside the net. Another shot is right on. And Miller pins that and hangs on to it. And now McLaren mixing it up in front of the net. Ennis swings it off the boards up to center to Stafford. Stafford rolled it on to Ennis. Ennis cutting it with a shot. He scores! Tyler Ennis on a give and go with Drew Stafford. And Ennis has given Buffalo the lead. Tipped around behind the goal and taken away by Scott. Scott's got time to get it up on the wing to Coletta. Coletta bouncing it in and chasing in after it. Goaltender Scrivens gets nailed by Coletta on the boards, but they're going to let that go. Scrivens was way out of the net, and now Coletta is challenged by Brown, and Brown's going to get a penalty here. Brown is going to get a penalty. There was no penalty called on the collision with the goaltender. And Brown obviously felt that there should have been and went on to challenge Coletta. And Coletta skated away from him.
He's going to force. Ben Scrivens comes out of the net. Patrick tries to go between him and the wall. He's not able to make contact, and down he comes. Here comes Mike Brown. He addresses the situation, doing exactly what you'd expect him to do right here. Patrick holds back, draws the penalty, and now they're going on the power play.
Kessel keeping it in there to Franson. Franson to Kessel. Kessel top of the circle, headed in front. Miller makes the save, and the rebound is spun, but Hudson hit Pominville on his clear out. And it comes back to the point again. Franson keeping it in for the cross, and he scores. Oh boy, there's not a goaltender in the world that would have stopped that baby.
You're 100% right about that. That puck came across, and it was hot when it left Phaneuf's stick.
Panic will chop it out to center. And it's worked back in the other direction as Foligno collides with Kuhlman. They both went down. And Bozak's lucky he didn't get one himself. He went out of his way to run into Gerby.
Now this is a tough penalty to take right here. You're in on the forecheck. You got Jochen Hesch already on him. And when he turns the corner, he gets his stick up on him, hauls him down. Just before that, you had him and Kessel off the draw, giving it to each other. And they're lucky they both didn't go there.
Banked off the boards and out to center ice. Leafs get away. In over the line. Kessel. Kessel cutting in with a shot. They score. Kessel setting up Van Riemsdyk on a 2-on-1. And the Leafs take the lead. Knocked out to center by Steckel. Broken up by Buffalo and deflected to an open wing. Well, Toronto had too many men on the ice, but they got away with that one. And now we've got a fight going on. Here's Scott and McLaren throwing punches right in front of the Leaf bench. And McLaren starting to get a couple in. And now Scott trying to come back again. Scott fires one over the top. Scott and McLaren. Scott rips off his own helmet. He wants to get back in there again. Trying to throw some more punches at McLaren. Two heavyweights going at it just inside the Leaf line. Scott and McLaren trading punches. And standing back, and now McLaren just holding up Scott's sweater, and they're going to stop it. Now Scott and McLaren right over by the Leaf bench is where it started.
Yeah, that didn't take much to get going. I think John Scott just trying to rile up his team here. Here's John Scott in the circle right here. Kind of just circling around, realizing what he's got. McLaren, it just came onto the ice. John went over and addressed him. Let's get something going, trying to get a little momentum for his team. And he did a nice job. Seemed like McLaren was throwing punches, but he was coming about 6 inches short to try to hit Big John there. So
he got a couple in, though.
Yep. Nice job by both men. Big fight, big guys.
Stafford keeping it in. Stafford tried to flip it in front. Battles for it again in the corner. Gerby took a whack at it. Goes high in the air, right to goal crease, and Scrivens sweeps it away. Back it comes to the point. A long shot, and that's kicked out of play. And Gerby mixing it up now in behind the net with Phaneuf. I can't believe it. Phaneuf was throwing punches at Gerby.
Well, Nathan Gurry just wouldn't back down. He just stayed right in there. Phaneuf was trying to push him away. And Nathan Gurry just buried his head and he says, you know what? I'm here. I'm not going anywhere.
Taking time off the clock, but it comes back to Franson. Franson leaves it back there. Now Franson's got it again. Phaneuf to Franson. Franson doesn't shoot. Cleared across. They score. Van Riemsdyk was camped right there. Buffalo had the 1-0 lead in this game, unable to hang on to it. As we go to Brian Duff and the Lexus Report.